This is the butterfly plant. Some other common names for this plant are shamrock, wood sorrel, false shamrock, and I guess because of the art shape, it is also known as love plant. Now, when I was growing up, I took very keen interest in this plant, particularly this species, because it was the only one I knew at the time. There was just something about it that made me always admire and even play with this plant. Anyhow, the shamrock plant is scientifically known as Oxalis triangularis. The butterfly plant, not to be confused with butterfly flowers, grows in the tropics. It is a perennial plant, meaning that you will find it all year round. The plant, it grows as little shrubs in patches. Now, I'm aware of two species of this plant. This one that I was accustomed to since I was a child, and then this purple leaf species that I later learned about. This one is referred to as purple shamrock. The butterfly or purple shamrock plant is said to contain vitamin C, iron, and calcium. And you know, sometimes we are curious about plant-based sources for potassium. The butterfly plant is said to be an excellent source of potassium. Now, the butterfly or shamrock plant also contains B vitamins. The butterfly plant has a lot of benefits. As I mentioned earlier, the plant is an excellent source of potassium. Potassium, as science suggests, is necessary for a healthy heart, and so because of this, the plant is used to regulate the blood pressure. Potassium helps the blood vessels to relax, placing less stress on the heart. Now, the plant is used to boost iron levels as well in individuals who have issues with anemia. The presence of the B vitamins enables it to support the nervous system, so it might aid with issues of insomnia or sleeplessness. The plant also provides the body with energy. Now, shamrock, it little but it talawa. Butterfly plants can improve the quality of your hair and skin. It is an excellent source of vitamin C, and as an excellent source of vitamin C, the intake of this plant supports the production of collagen in the body, and it promotes circulation, which helps to manage blood flow to the skin and scalp. So you can see why it is excellent in improving the skin and scalp conditions. It is also useful in helping to reduce premature graying of hairs and wrinkling of the skin. Now, science has shown that the extract of the Oxalis triangularis is active against almost all types of bacteria, and it is considered a natural antibacterial agent. Now, here are some precautions, because guys, whatever you're doing, there are pros and cons. So these are just a few of the precautions. You really should never ever overdo a good thing. So overconsumption of the butterfly plant, especially in the raw state, it is said, I've never proven this, but it is said that it can cause diarrhea, kidney damage, vomiting, and lack of appetite. The poisoning is triggered by the oxalates in the plant. Who should avoid using butterfly plant? Now, because of the oxalates, persons who have kidney and stomach issues should avoid indulging in the butterfly plant. Also, individuals with rheumatoid arthritis should avoid this herb. Now, the butterfly plant, I can tell you, when you taste this, it is just a vibrant burst of flavor in your mouth. I just love it. It has this tangy kind of bitterish taste, but it is just a pop of flavor in your mouth. I absolutely love it. Now, the butterfly plant, how to use it? You can use it raw, as you see me doing here. I'm just chewing it, and as I say, guys, this is just such a beautiful taste in your mouth. I can't even express it. It can also be added to your tossed salad, like your, you know, raw salad, or even you can cook it up in your salad for a more palatable taste. Butterfly plant, you can add it to soups, and these are the tubers. You know, the tubers also have their own benefits. So the tubers, these can be used to make a tea. And also, we are approaching the festive season, and so the leaves, they're an excellent choice for stuffing for your chicken, your fish, your turkeys, your favorite casserole dish, you name it. The possibilities are endless. Now guys, I am Evzeba. I've come to the end of this video. I thank you very much for watching, and if you have not yet subscribed, please go ahead, hit the subscribe button and the notification bell, and thank you very much for watching. See you in the next video.